I sometimes wish that I'd been Joseph, so fair and so serene.